For this question, we use our table of standard reduction potentials, and for a spontaneous redox reaction, the reduction half reaction.